Like a little puppet that you can kind of put your fingers in. It's a little monkey, and then he can talk and move his fingers and nod his head, and so he can kind of talk back to you. What's your favorite stuffed animal? Can I ask you one question? Did your daddy fix your hair?